a look at this video of the storms that moved through this afternoon. This is from downtown Raleigh. You can see the rain really pouring down earlier. Wes, I was getting ready when this started, and it was coming down sideways, just slamming the window in my bedroom. It was
crazy. Some good old-fashioned thunderstorms coming through. The only thing we have more of than grocery stores around here lately is rain, and that rain still showing up for a few of us. A little bit of leftover rain there in Wayne County, down in Sampson County. You guys in Clinton getting a little bit of light rain. It's moving out quickly. Another hour or so, it's all out of here. We'll shut the radar off for a few days. Not only that, we're going to warm things up, a little taste of spring in the next few days. Our friends on the coast still getting some pretty wet weather, and I know everyone's thinking to themselves and still wondering, this has got to be the wettest winter ever. Almost today, about a half inch of rain, so we are still in third place for wettest winters ever. And when I say that, I'm talking about the rain from December 1 to the end of this month, which ends this weekend. So we've got a chance to get another, what do we need, 6/10, 7/10 of an inch of rain if we want to move into the first or second all-time wettest winters ever. And I've got decent rain chances Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, so it could very well be a photo finish. But let's enjoy the dry weather we've got in the next few days. Dry and warmer, although right now I wouldn't call it warm. Some of us did make it into the 60s today before temperatures came crashing down when the rain moved through. So from the 40s where we are now, we'll see temperatures drop into the low 40s and upper 30s in the next few hours. It's going to be cold tonight. Despite warmer days ahead, it's going to be cold tonight. Skies will clear out. We could have a little bit of fog tomorrow morning, and our temperatures will start off around 34 degrees. So there's the rain, there's the cold front, all going to come through tonight. High pressure behind it will bring us plenty of sunshine and dry weather. Now, even though there is a cold front coming through tonight, it's more of a rainmaker and not a cold maker. You know, cold fronts come from two different places when you get down to it. Come from Canada, or they come from the Pacific Ocean. This one came from the Pacific Ocean, and it brought more moisture with it. You'll know when a cold front comes from Canada. But none of that this week. We've got sunny skies, warmer temperatures in the next few days. A weak cold front comes through Wednesday into Thursday. No rain with it, but it will cool our temperatures down just a bit on Thursday, but it's still going to be dry. So I'm gonna make a whole new graphic and make a whole big deal about how many dry days in a row we have. This week it's gonna be three, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, because on Friday, rain comes back. Temperatures will drop a little more, but it does look to be a rain only event. So that's the next time you'll need the umbrella, and that will fire up the radar is Friday. Tomorrow, no. Sunny skies. A little bit breezy at times, but look at our temperatures. Who cares? We're going to be sunny and in the 60s. We'll look for mid-60s down in the Sand Hills. You guys in Wilson, about 63, a degree cooler than that in Rocky Mount. And here in the Triangle, we'll top out about 62 or 63 degrees. So today, technically, we were in the upper 50s for highs. We'll be a little bit warmer than that tomorrow, more so on Wednesday. There's that dry cold front Wednesday into Thursday. That'll drop us into the 50s. Then we'll take it down a little more into the 40s by Friday. Again, that's our next good chance of rain. And the weekend's not a washout, but we do have a few scattered showers for the final weekend of February. March begins on Monday, and then we've got some 50s and 60s for the first full week of March. This is it for February, and I know usually we say goodbye to February because it's been too cold. Now we're saying good riddance to February because it's been too wet. See ya.
See ya. Well, I agree with that.